So I just listened to In Between by Lauren, and you know, I can't help but think that in terms of sound, which is chill R&B and soul, as well as songwriting, this feels and sounds like a twin sister of Prelude. Lyrically, this is more personal, which I like, but vocally, in my opinion, Prelude is a much superior project. But I would call this one solid too. It is good, cohesive, enjoyable to listen to. My favorite moment here is her spoken poetry in the beginning and how it transitions to the second track.